A powerful hurricane is barreling towards Florida tonight, set for a catastrophic collision with the West Coast in the next few hours. Forecasters believe Idalia will reach a life-threatening Category 4, delivering storm surges high enough to submerge single-storey homes.
Hurricane Idalia sending an early warning, introducing herself with pounding waves and strong winds. Soon, the Florida coast will be looking her directly in the eye. Strengthened by the warm waters of the Gulf of Mexico, the hurricane has already recorded winds in excess of 170 kilometres an hour. She's expected to reach a Category 4 before making landfall in the Big Bend area.
You will start certainly seeing effects of this in different parts of the state later on today.
But it's not the downpour or destructive winds forecasters fear the most. It's the storm surges, which could reach 15 feet or 4.5 metres. That's high enough to submerge a single-storey home.
Very few people can survive being in the path of major storm surge, and this storm will be deadly if we don't get out of harm's way and take it seriously.
Evacuation orders have been issued for 30 counties. Residents are being told if they stay, it's at their own risk.
This is different. We haven't seen this kind of water coming. 9 to 12 is something to look at.
Some are choosing to weather it. Authorities fear it's a grave error. While Florida is in the firing line tonight, tomorrow Idalia will turn her sights on Georgia and South Carolina. Paris Martin for 10 News First.